mean? They out of control. I'm tired of people telling us we can't beat our kids in public. We don't have the right to do that because that's fucking child abuse. Let me tell you this bullshit. If you tell me that I can't beat my kid's ass, let me show you something. Let me show you something. I'm gonna beat their ass, and then I'm gonna beat your ass right in front of them so they can see how painful it's gonna feel for me oh, Lord have mercy. Stop worrying about everybody else's business. Worry about your own business and shit. Let me tell you this. We getting out of control with our bullshit nowadays. Kids going in their room and shit, closing door, playing them damn shooting games and shit. Then they come to school, want to blow up the school. They want to shoot up the school and ball type of bullshit. First of all, you not going to close that damn door. I pay the damn bill. You ain't pay the damn bill in your whole damn 15 to 16 to 17 years in a damn house. So you, what you gonna do is show me some damn respect. You gonna come in this house at the right time. Y'all parents wanna let these kids go out, stay out to about 2 or 3 something in the morning. They come in that house high as a cuckoo bird and shit. And then you gonna think, oh shit. As long as they bring me something home to smoke and smoke for me, and they do it in the well-being of my house, I think they're safe. And I know they won't go to jail. And I can buy them something to drink, long as they drink with me in my house, because they in the well-being of my house. I know they're not going to get in trouble. Now, you retarded ass. So basically, you cleaning that kid's bathroom, you cleaning that kid's room, and you making that kid's bedroom. Before you going to work, you doing all that type of bullshit. You got a husband. That husband don't like this shit. It's that babying bullshit. I swear to God, I seen this friend the other day. This kid had to be about 10 years old. He told his mom, I'm not doing what you told me to say. What you told me to do, I'm not doing it. I don't even want to go up them stairs. You're not buying me anything, right? Anything over there, I don't want it. If it's not over $50, I don't want anything in that area, mama. You heard me. I'm not getting it. You're not going to get it from me. Matter of fact, you can say what you want to, but you're not getting it from me, mama. And I just sit there and look at that and say, oh, shit, if I had some powder. Or some baking soda, or some alcohol, or if I had a strong-ass boot on my foot, I would, oh, shit. Woo, I'd just, bam. That boy, I sit down. If one of my kids got out of hand with me like that, acting a fool in public, woo, that child would not be able to get up. That child would almost look like Michael Jackson's kids. I ain't playing. Damn, kid. Parents, it's almost 2020. Can we please get our act together? I'm sorry I had to talk this long. I'm sorry I had to prefer that the food this long. But damn, y'all had to hear this bullshit.